Hey guys, this is Neha, founder called Shortcuts. Every time she moves, and everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you. This is what we're doing to call Shortcuts today, guys. We're jamming. Oh yeah. This is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves, and everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you. Alright guys, I'm so excited to have you guys on today. Yesterday, and oh my god, this week has been such a big week for us. And I gotta tell you why, because we've been having such a great time. We've been literally talking to over 100 parents on our phone, because all of you amazing parents that are calling us, I'm having such a great time chatting with you. Actually, this morning, I got to start my morning with this really cool dad from Connecticut. So just so you know, we launched our College Mastery program in the last 2 weeks to open up for students that really want to get into their dream college. And I literally just got the resume back from the student. This kid is like a rock star. So I just want you guys to know, I'm going to turn up the music a little bit, because I think there's nothing wrong with little music. This is how I like to work every day, by the way. This is the level of energy I have when I'm working with kids. So it's really exciting, because this dad was like, hey, Neha, do you mind talking to my kid about taking the ACT one more time? And I was like, totally. And they're like, I don't know why, but maybe if it came from you or one of your coaches, it might hit a little better. And I'm like, yeah, dude, because guess what? There's nothing wrong. There's nothing wrong with getting someone that feels like a teenager, is like super cool. Obviously not cool. Get my kid like, it's like, hey, I'm a total teenager, but I want to make sure you get in. So it's so much fun because I get to work with this kid today, and I'm so excited because I am like, I can't believe it. They're all the way in Connecticut. And it's so exciting. So I wanted to leave my phone number here. Ooh, I got a little cute heart from Eileen. Hey, Eileen. Nice to see you guys. Ooh, hey, Darshna. You guys like the dance moves, right? Maybe I should do some Bollywood music. All right, I left my little things up here because I wanted you guys to know that we offer all of these services. I was thinking to myself today when I talked to this dad. I said, you know, when I was a teenager, I remember I signed up for Kaplan LSAT. I know, crazy. Can you imagine this being a lawyer? I don't know what I was thinking. And my mom signed up, she paid for it, and I didn't even do it. Yeah, guys. Yeah, me, right? If I had had a mentor be like, yo, if you want to do this, these are the next steps, this is how to do it. It's why I had to become who I am now, because I realized I've got to help all the teenagers in the world that are struggling with what is the next step. Oh my god, I'm getting so hot, I gotta turn the fan on. It's like hot in here today at College Shortcuts. We literally have over 150 parents that we got messages, calls, emails from. It's been amazing. We have two people on the line right now today that wanna talk to you. You. So, don't make me feel like a needy girlfriend, okay? I want you calling me. And you know what, don't just call me to chat, okay? We're here all about getting stuff done at the office, because you know what? You know what, guys? Give it to me, you're worth it. Baby, you're worth it. Uh-huh, your kid's worth it. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, guys, you got a college consultant in the house that likes to jam. You may not know this, but one of the main reasons I got into college, one of the coolest things about me was I was Miss India, Texas back in the day. Yeah, like, imagine this. Great, right? I know, you're like, whoa, she's got that down. Yeah, I was in pageants as a kid. I was a hip-hop dancer. I performed in front of 15,000 people as a teenager. So I'm really excited because we are getting prepped today. Later today, I'm going to India House where we're doing our event. They are so excited. They literally picked my event over 5 other companies that have the same mission that I do. I was like blown away, so excited. And I can't wait to go there because we're trying to figure out event logistics. We're getting texts every single day. Like, in the middle of the night, people are like, are there spots left? Like, literally our event doubled in the last 2 days. And I'm kind of in tears about it, guys, because, like, I just know the more and more that we grow, the more and more we're helping kids. Like, it makes me, I'm like sweating. I'm so excited about it. Because, guys, you need this level of energy when it comes to getting your kid into college. So many times we think like, oh, it's got to be a drab to do test prep or like peak performance and learning stuff or academic coaching and college consulting. It doesn't, guys. It can be fun like this. Because you know what? You're worth it. So, I'm waiting for you guys to call me, maybe. Call me, maybe. Maybe I should play Call Me, Maybe for you guys, because, yeah, that might be a good song to play. All right, I'm live right now, so anyone want to ask me any questions, please feel free. Today, I really want to talk to you guys about the importance of why mentorship really matters. Because so many times, we think we can all do it ourselves. I'll tell you a great example. Now, you may not know this, but one of the biggest things that I struggle with, just, I'm sure there's someone else out here that knows the feeling. There are weeks where I weigh like 5 pounds more, and there are weeks where I weigh 5 pounds less. There's weeks where I fit in my dress, and there's weeks where I'm sitting at the restaurant, and I'm like, oh my God, it's so tight on my waist. And I'm trying to be like, everything's great. So, today I was at my spin class. It was unbelievable. I was rocking it out early this morning, and I was thinking about all of you guys. I was like, I'm going to help as many kids as I can today. It's going to be amazing. And the teacher came up to me and put her hands on my handlebar and was like, you can do this, Neha. And I was like, yeah, I can. I can do this. This is easy. And I changed my belief like that. That's why getting a coach makes a difference. Because if I was on my bike at home, I'd just be texting you guys and emailing you guys back and going at like this pace. I was literally about to pass out in class. I was working so hard. But I was working for you guys because I love you guys. So I want you guys to know it is so important for you to understand that getting a coach for your kid is huge. Now, if you guys aren't on my email list, you might want to join because I send some pretty cool things. This week we did an entire video shoot where we shot our commercial, and you guys can literally watch it. I mean, it's in our emails, it's on our YouTube, and it was all about why the values your kid will learn having a coach by their side. So I just wanted to do a little video here to you guys so you guys will absolutely understand that we are here and we're ready because, I mean, really, guys? Look. Oh, yeah. I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. Oh, yeah. All through my home. Oh, I got that sunshine in my pocket. Da da na 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 na. You guys are just part of my morning routine today. This is literally what I do before I work with students or call you guys. No joke. So call me, guys. Call me. I love this song. This is my jam before I like get involved with anything, do anything, because for me it's all about being in a beautiful state. Guys, the college admissions process is, like, so much fun. I mean, really, it is so much fun. I was editing an essay yesterday about Hasan Minhaj. Like, teenagers and me are watching the same thing. It was hilarious. She was talking all about being, like, an Indian American and dealing with parents, and I was like, girl, let me mentor you so you don't have to deal with what I did. You know, I was dealing with this one boy who, like, loves engineering, and he's super introverted. But you know, guys, it's so cool when you have a mentor that can, like, see what your kid looks like 10 years later for you. It's so much fun. So, anyone that's watching, please heart the video. Please share it. This one's actually kind of a funny one that talks about my services. But it also kind of tells you, like, the level of energy we operate at here at Elite Private Tutors and College Shortcuts. So, I want you guys to know the reason of today's video is to tell you three main things about why having a mentor is awesome. Number one. I have coaches myself. Yeah. Yeah, you might be like, oh, she doesn't need a coach. Oh, no, I do. And just in the last month, we have literally completely revolutionized our programs and our businesses, specifically for back to school right now here. No joke. So if you are looking for someone to help you with ACT prep, SAT prep, IC prep, academic coaching, college consulting, the essays, the resume, we have literally just done a 180 because I hired a coach to be like, how do we serve even more? No joke. Second reason you need a mentor, because it takes you past your limiting beliefs. You know, so many times we're like, oh my God, like, I just don't know if I can get there. I don't know if that's what I want. I don't know what I want to do. You know, you guys may not know this, but I have a passion for racing cars outside of all the things I do. This is the thing that sits on my desk. It's a cute little, I don't even know what it is. Does anyone know what this is? If you know what this is, type it in the chat box. I don't even know what it is. All I know is that I want a pink car. No joke. One of my little goals. Yeah, everything's pink on my desk, if you're wondering. Yes, it's all pink, guys. Everything's pink. So I just want you guys to know, it's like, I had to get past my limiting beliefs, and I had to have someone say, like, Neha, you can have it all. And sometimes I think you forget that along the way, especially as a teenager when you've got a college counselor at school being like, you can't get in anywhere, or you can't get in here. I mean, that's frustrating, guys. So you've got to have the right mentor at the right time for your kid. And there's a reason why you're watching me right now, because you know that having the right mentor can totally change your kid's life. The third thing why having a mentor is so important. There were so many times I've gotten rejected. No joke. I get rejected on a daily basis. Yeah, some of you guys aren't so nice on the phone to us. But that doesn't make me stop. So what? Maybe there's one parent that doesn't want to talk to me, but my God, there's hundreds of you that want to talk to us. So for me, it's about really being able to have resilience against rejection. And that's why having a mentor can help you, so that if you experience a lot of tough things, for teenagers, it's bullying, anxiety, insecurity about the way you look, if you think you're fat, if you think you're too skinny, if you think you're not big enough as a guy, all these little things, or I'm not smart enough, I'm not cool enough, I'm not all these things. I'm here to tell you, it doesn't matter, guys. Because having a mentor can totally help your kid. So, go ahead and call us today at 713-401-2867. My name is Neha Gupta. I am the founder of College Shortcuts and Elite Private Tutors. And you are listening to some of the best music. This is what I jam to when I'm working and editing essays, guys. We have just wrapped up all our July clients. All of them. They had two essay editors, resume editors on their team. All their stuff is ready to go. They are turning their stuff in. I was checking in with some of my clients from last year. Some of them got into 6 out of 8 schools they applied to. One of them got upwards of $50,000 in scholarships. And it's just so fun because it's August. So they're literally like, they are literally stepping onto the campus that we visualized 12 months ago for them. Literally. And they're like, Neha, I can't believe this is happening. I'm picking out like my bedding and I'm trying to organize my paintings on the wall for my dorm. Guys, this is why I work 7 days a week. So I just wanted to throw out a fun video here today. I know that a lot of times I'm always giving you tons of advice and all that sort of stuff. But today I'm asking you to take action. And I'm asking you to take action because if you watched this video, it is your job now to take that one extra step for your kid and to make sure that you can change the trajectory of their life. Do not expect your school to take care of everything. Here to tell you, they can't do everything, guys. It takes a village to raise a kid, and it takes a team to make the dream work, okay? Don't think this was built by myself. This was built on the shoulders of all of my ancestors. I've had grandparents build universities, run schools. I've had parents that brought teachers all the way over from India here to all the underserved populations, the Native American populations, etc., in those public schools. I run a tutoring company. I run a consulting company. I've had teachers inspire me at school. I've had so many mentors along my way to get right here. Who is getting your kid to their next step? See you on the phone. Bye.